Live from Hollywood, the 224th Annual Grampies, with your host, Uncle Grandpa.
Good evening. It's a wonderful night for a grandpa. Yes, it's the Grampy Show. Whoa, look at this set. If I didn't know any better, I'd think that there was an award named after me. Oh, man, where did they get this guy? The animation industry is a place of magic, where dreams are made and souls are sold. With that being said, our first award for Best Animated Series for Tweens goes to... Uncle Grandpa!
Yeah! Up here! Don't leave me hanging! Ugh.
Excuse me, coming through to get my Grampy.
Whatever.
Wow! I want to thank the animation industry, Mom and Dad. I couldn't have done it without you. The rest of the nominees for not winning, you know who you are. The next award embodies all that we in the industry strive to achieve. Yes, that's right. I'm talking about the award for Best Feel-Good Fantasy Adventure Series with a Furry Yellow Companion. And the winner is... Well, what do you know? Uncle Grandpa!
Whoa! I can't believe it!
This is bunk!
Let's save this moment for posterity. Whoa! Another award! This is unexpectedly amazing. You said it, Uncle Me. I want to thank the Animation Guild and everyone who voted for me to get this a second time. I didn't even think I was nominated for this category. Up next, the award for Best Steven Universe episode goes to... I can't believe it! Uncle Grandpa!
Aw, I wanted that award.
This never gets old. I guess 3 is the magic number. And to sum up, I'd like to thank the Television Academy for this clean sweep of the awards tonight. I can't believe my luck! And the last award of the evening, the award for Best Cartoon in the History of the World, goes to... Yes! Uncle Grandpa! Oh, yeah! Another! Hey, little buddy. Want to join your friends? I don't even want this, to be honest with you. These things are getting heavy.
Who's in charge here?
Oh, wait. This just in. None of you other guys are getting a pickup next season.
Yeah!
In closing, I want to thank all the loyal fans out there around the world, the voters, the non-voters, the wonderful audience members. This is truly the happiest day of my life, and I couldn't have done it without that big guy in the back.